Well, this week, the News 8 Storm Team is looking at severe weather in the Susquehanna Valley. And tonight, Doug Allen, we are talking tornadoes.
We're talking about some pretty violent storms. Yeah. We bring in the big guns to talk about it, Janelle. The biggest tornadoes are typically in the plain states, but the Susquehanna Valley can see some destructive tornadoes as well. Here's Dr. John Scala to give us a look.
By definition, a tornado is a violently rotating column of air in contact with the ground and the parent cloud above. Wind speeds within a tornado can vary from less than 100 miles per hour to more than 200 miles per hour. Most tornadoes dissipate after only a few minutes and cause little damage. The most violent twisters may persist for more than 1 hour, creating a path of destruction that may exceed 100 miles. The Tuscaloosa tornado of April 27, 2011, shown here, was just one of 62 tornadoes that struck Alabama on this day, five of which were rated 170 miles per hour or stronger. Tornadoes can and do occur every month of the year and in every state. Pennsylvania averages about 15 tornadoes annually. Most of these are weak and short-lived, occurring late May through July, primarily during the late afternoon and early evening. Damaging tornadoes with maximum wind speeds in excess of 135 miles per hour are possible in Pennsylvania, the most recent example being the Campbelltown tornado of July 14, 2004, shown in this video. On that day, more than 100 homes were damaged or destroyed in the Country Squire Estates of southern Lebanon County. Multiple injuries resulted, but fortunately, no fatalities. A tornado warning is issued when rotation is indicated on radar or sighted by trained spotters. Take cover immediately by seeking shelter in the lowest interior room without windows, placing as many walls as possible between you and the outside. Avoid seeking shelter in a manufactured home or vehicle. More than 1,100 tornadoes occur annually across the United States, causing on average 56 fatalities and hundreds of injuries. Knowing what to do when severe weather threatens may save your life and the lives of those you love. I'm Dr. John Scala, News 8. Back to you.
Thanks, Dr. John. And you know, he mentioned when a warning is issued, and that's a topic that people still get confused about, watches and warnings. And
watch means conditions are favorable. Warning
right.
means
it's happening or it is imminent.
And I know when a tornado warning hits, we are on the air immediately. It's
that's
one
right.
of the most important things we do as broadcasters,
mm-hmm.
as a public service. So we try to be on within a minute of getting the information, and you're just there. So we
are all mic'd up and ready to go.
Yep.
We keep a close eye on it.